this album is a snapshot of me as I join the adult world and all of the things that come with that, the joys, the disappointments, the frustration, the desperation. I'm gonna really just like put myself out there and be honest with everybody in the rawest way possible. Making Love and Lovely Lies, my first record, was my first time making a whole album, and it was very much three friends getting together essentially in a garage to make an album. And with this second album, I wanted there to be a bit more of a plan going into it. I wanted the production value to increase. I wanted there to be different genres featured on the record, country, rock, folk. And I think working with Mark Lazott was the perfect way to do that.
I was very, very excited straight away because having heard a first record and had the wealth of songs and songwriting and everything, I was excited at the opportunity to kind of like doing, you know, what I do into her fold, you know.
Our musical influences were actually very similar despite being different ages and from sort of different areas of the industry. We both loved Joni Mitchell and we both loved Bruce Springsteen and we had a lot of music to trade, so it was a really great experience getting to know him.
Songs are really like they get their hooks in, you're kind of just listening away and all of a sudden you kind of, it's like got in and ripped your heart out sort of thing.
I was going through something in my life where I just wanted to write even more raw lyrics, things that were a bit more honest and a bit more gritty and getting right to the core of how I felt about things.
Yeah, a lot of subtlety, and it's kind of just up with this kind of sunny disposition, but there's quite a lot of darkness in there.
It's kind of come in the light of me learning new things about people, seeing other sides to people that I hadn't before, feeling frustrated or betrayed or joyous or, you know, in love and all of these things, but just kind of going into it a little bit deeper and just hitting the nerve a little bit more.
All through the record I kept hearing like different voices coming out, anyone from Joni Mitchell to Chrissie Hynde. Imogen sounds like Imogen, but there are just tones that come out that are very, I don't hear a lot of people on the planet with that kind of tone these days. It's kind of, it's very, like a real instrument, you know?
Just believed in me and encouraged me from the word go, and that's something that means a lot to me and a reason why I think we work so well together.
The most exciting thing for me was like giving Imogen like an electric guitar and just watching her, like it was like giving kind of a pyromaniac some explosives, you know.
The routine of making this record with Mark was really exciting and really refreshing actually. I stayed at his house during the entire making of the record because I lived so far away. We'd get up every morning and we'd have some of his wife's homemade muesli and we'd sit around and talk about what we were going to do that day over coffee, and then we'd get into it. We'd work so hard because we'd be concentrating so hard all day, and we really got excited about the scaffolding of these new songs we were building every day.
Well, we tracked them all kind of as a little three-piece band and then build it from there. It is a quantum leap, but I still think it's got, you know, it's not anything that isn't her. The thread is her voice and her songwriting.
You know, it's difficult to be a young woman in the entertainment industry, and it's very easy for people to mistake kindness for weakness. And previously, I've never really touched on that in my songs. Whereas now, I feel like I'm touching on it a lot. This record has ended up with a lot of sassy, angrier, kind of edgier songs, which I'm really happy about. And I think that in itself, the attitude of the album will probably shock some people. And I'm really happy about that because this is what I want to make. This is exactly the sort of album I wanted to make at this point in my life, and I'm really proud to get it out there.